Alright, speed run time for a PC wipe check.
Okay.
First, press Windows plus R. Run box pops up. Type MRT. Hit enter. This opens Microsoft's malicious software removal tool. Basically Windows built-in bouncer. Click next. And you will see three scan options. Quick scan, fast and basic. Full scan. Takes forever but checks everything. Custom scan. You choose the folder. Here we will keep it chill and do quick scan because we don't have all day and let it sniff out any shady files. If it says you are clean, congrats, you are safe. If it finds something bad like threats, don't panic. It will yeet them automatically. No extra work. Second, press Windows plus R again. Type this mysterious code word NETPLWIZ. Hit enter. This is the secret VIP list of your PC. See any rando accounts you don't recognize? Kick them out like unfriending that shady stranger from your Snapchat. Click remove, instant eviction. Third, go to settings. Search for startup apps. You will see a list of apps that opens when your PC starts. Scroll through. If you spot some weird app you don't remember installing, flip that switch off. No more creepy programs partying in the background when your PC starts.
LOL!
That way they spy on your snack habit. Done. Your computer is now cleaner than your hidden Instagram account.